Welcome to my YouTube channel Astha School Shivhar.
Good morning children, let's start math. And your topic is 3-digit numbers. We all know how many digits that use in mathematics. So there are 10 digits that use in mathematics. Which digits are these? 3 digits are 0 to 9. 0 to 9, there are 10 digits that are used in mathematics. Here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. There are these 10 digits that are used in mathematics. We can make 2 digit numbers, 3 digit numbers with the help of these 10 digits. With the help of these 10 digits, we can make 23 2 digit numbers. 456, 456, 3 digits number, 6789, 6789, 4 digits number, and so on. This, with the help of these digits, we can make many numbers with the help of these digits. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, we can write them. 110 with the help of this digits. 1, and again 1 and 0. When we have to write 456, we can write 456 with the help of these digits. 456 is our digits, but when we write 456 is our number. Number is a group of digits, and when we write it in words, it becomes our number name. You all know that there are 90 digits. Of 2 digits in mathematics, 10 to 99. 10 to 99, there are 90 digits between 10 to 99 that has 2 digits number. We have before 10, 0 to 9 is 1 digit number, and after 99, 100. It will be 3 digits number. We know 0 is the smallest number of 1 digit and 9 is the largest number of 1 digit. 0 is the smallest number of 1 digit, 9 is the largest number of 1 digit, and this 10 is the smallest number of 2 digit, and this 99 is the largest number of 2 digits. And 100 is the smallest number of 3 digits, and 999 is the largest number of 3 digits. In this way, we can find the all digits, largest number, and all digits are smallest number. Here is 1 is largest, smallest number, and 9 is the 1 digit largest number, 0 is the 1 digit smallest number, 10 is the small digits. 10 is the smallest digits of the smallest number of 2 digits, and 99 is the smallest number of 99 is the largest number of 2 digits, 100 is the smallest number of 3 digits, and 999 is the smallest number of is the largest number of 3 digits. So here 1000 is the smallest number of 4 digits, and 999 is the largest number of 4 digits. In 3 digits number, we have to read about ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. But in 3 digits, we have to read only 3 digits, ones, tens and hundred. Here is 5, 4, 2. What is the place of 2, and what is the place of 4, and what is the place of 5? 2 is the place of 1, 4 is the place of 10, and 5 is the place of 100. It is 1, 3 for 10, and H for 100. Now, if you write 2 for 10, 2 for 1, 4 for 10, and 5 for 100. And let me 2 1 means 2, 4 10 means 40, and 500 means 50. adding. It is our expanded form, and when we write after adding, and it will be our short form. 540 plus 2 equal to 542. It is our short form. And what is the place value of this 5? We all know what is the place value. When we have to find the place value of this 5, then first of all we have to find what is the place of 5 in 542. 5 is the place of 100. 5 into 100 equal to 500 is the place value of 5 in this number. And what is the place value of 5? The place value of any numbers or any digits, the digit itself. And 5, the place value of 5 is equal to 5. Let's see again. Other example. Here are 3 digit numbers. 6, 7 and 2. 672. It is our number because it is a group of digits. And when we write it in words, it will be our number name. Just find what is the number of 2 and what is the position of 7 and what is the position of 6. 2 is the position of 1s, 7 is the position of 10s and 6 is the position of 100. You can write it in this way, 2 for 1s, 70 for 10s and 600 for 6 for 600. When we write it in this way, it will be our expanded form. But when we write it after add, 672, it is our short form. And when we have to find the place value of 7 in this number, then first of all we have to find what is the position of 7. When we find the place value of 7, first of all we have to find the position of 7. 7 is the position of 10s. So the place value of 7 equal to 7 into 10 equal to 70 is the place value of 7. And when we have to find the place value of 7, yeah, place value of 2, we have to know the place value of any digit, the number itself. And is the place value of 7? 7. And this is our 3 digits number. The largest number of 3 digits is 999, and the smallest number of 3 digits is 100. You can draw it with the help of some figures. Here is an abacus, 1s, 10s and 100. Here is 2 circles and here is 3 circles and here is 4 circles. 100 for 4, 100, 4 circles for 100, 3 circles for 10s and 2 circles for 1s. You can write here 2 1s, 3 10s and 4 100. 2 for 1s, 30 for 10s and 400 for 400. It is our expanded form and 432 is our short form. This is your 3 digits number. Now we have to solve some questions in 3 digits number. First we have to write just what comes just after in 3 digits number. What comes just after 272? What comes just after means what comes just after 1 digit. Then you have to add 1 in 272, it will come, it will be 273, and 273 is the next number. And what comes just before 272, you have to subtract 1, come 271, 271 comes just before 272, and 273 comes just after 272. Other example, there is 573. come just before of these numbers. Then we have to find what comes just after. We have to add 1, 0, 8, 580 comes just after 579, and when we have to get what comes just before of this number, we have to subtract 1 - 5 - 1 = 2 and 5 - 5 = 78 comes just after 579. Now you have to write 3 digits counting. It's your work to write 3 digits counting. Start from 100 and reach 999. You have to write it in this way: 101, 102, 103, and lastly 989, 998, 999. These all are your 3 digits number, and you have to write all 3 digits number in counting. And in your notebook, there are some questions. And this one smaller than 89. Other example, 888 and 888. First of all, compare this number, this 8 and this 8 is equal, and this 8 and this 8 is equal, and this 8. There is 3 digits and both are equal. 888 and this is 888, so we will use this mark for equal sign. And this is for greater than, and this is for smaller than. And you have to find the place value. They are just read about place value. It times 7, 3. You have to find the place value of 7. First of all, we have to know what is the position of 7. The position of 7, sorry, it is 3 digit number. The position of 7 is 8, 1, 10 and 100. The position of 7 is 100. This 700 is the place value of 7, and the 7 is the place value of 7. This is the place value, and this is the place value. In total, your 3 digit number, you have to read about largest number and smallest number. You know the largest number of 2 digits is 99, 3 digits 999, 4 digits 9999, and the smallest number of 2 digits is 10, 3 digits is 100, 4 digits is 1000. So read your chapter 3 digit number carefully and solve your exercise.
Thanks for watching this video.